I have already clearly defined all the strategies. Any kid joined in my Gurukul as minor, grew up in my Gurukul, stays back with me as my sannyasi or sannyasini, those kids will be the crown princess, prince and princesses of Kailasa. They are the first class citizens of Kailasa. All the boys or girls, kids who joined Gurukul as minor, grew up with me and stayed with me in Kailasa. Evolves as sannyasis. They will be the crown princes, prince and princesses of Kailasa. They are the first class citizens of Kailasa. The next level is people who joined as minor, grew up but did not maintain the discipline of sannyas, failed but recovered, did prayaschitta and came out, evolved as sannyasi. They will be the next category. The third will be people who joined as adults and went through the training and became Purna Sannyasi. So I have clearly put the benchmarks and standards. Understand? This secret now which I am teaching to all of you, power of conscious intention, I teach only to my most favorite sons and daughters, because this conscious science can make you do wonders. It's a power by itself. It can strengthen your nervous system. It can break your past negative patterns and present conditions and future hopelessness. It can just make you manifest Paramashiva. The multiple level implication implications of this great truth. This great science and its implication on multiple levels in your life can make you manifest Paramashiva.